Nein.
Ja.
Nein.
Ja.
Nein. Hallo alle zusammen. Hello everybody. Today we are going to learn four very important words in German. Yes, no, thank you, and you're welcome. The first one. To say yes in German, we say ja. Ja. Some Germans also like to say yo. Yo. Or yap. Sometimes we also say yap. And in certain regions of Germany, for example in Saxony, some people say no, no, which actually sounds more like no than yes, but it means yes. And you should definitely check out where you're going to go in Germany, because they might even have other words to say yes in German. All right? Now, no. To say no in German, we say nein. Nein. Nein is the official word, but lots of Germans like to say nee. Nee. Or what we also like to say is nö. Nö. Okay, next word. To say thank you, we say danke. Danke. That's the easiest. What you can also say is danke schön. This means thank you very much. Actually, schön means beautiful. So it's like thanks, beautiful. What you also like to say is vielen Dank. Viel means much. So it's like thank you very much. Again, vielen Dank. Or what we also like to say is herzlichen Dank. Herz is the heart, das Herz. So it's thank you from the bottom of my heart. Herzlichen Dank. And to say you're welcome, you can either just say bitte, bitte. Bitte also means please. And what you can also say is bitte schön. Bitte schön. It's like, you're welcome. Again. All right? So, let's do a little exercise. First with ja and nein. So, I will ask you if you want these things, which I have right here. And you will think for yourself, ja or nein. Okay? So, willst du eine Tomate? Ja oder nein? Willst du ein Handy? Ja oder nein? Willst du einen Kuli? Ja oder nein? Willst du eine Schere? Ja oder nein? And to practice thank you, danke, I will give you some of these things. So, ich gebe dir ein Handy. What would you say? You would say danke or danke schön. Or vielen Dank. And I would say bitte or bitte schön. So actually, that's all I'm going to give to you, because I'm not sure if you want a tomato or like a pen, a coolie. So let's just finish for today. That's it for today's lessons. If you liked this video, please put thumbs up and write thank you in German, of course, in the comments. Dankeschön. Tschüss.